Good day.
Good day, everybody. This is Office, and we're gonna continue where we left off with the Diablo 2 Lord of Destruction. Just like we were at the last, we just defeated Andario and have seen the cutscene for Act 2. So we are gonna continue where we left off in Act 2 at Lute Colleen. So first let's put out the minimap and let's hear what this fellow Jerhin, what he has to say.
Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jerhin, Lord of Lute Colleen, and I bid you welcome to my Fairport city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Tal'Rasha. No one knows exactly where Tal'Rasha, Keeper of Baal, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I am sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavern keeper, has an important mission for you. Go see her immediately. You'll find her on the other side of town. Now I must return to the palace. I apologize, but I can't invite you in. Things are rather a mess right now.
Okay, indeed it should be a mess. Not it should be, but apparently. Let's see what we have here. Sorry for the late. I try to record at a regular rate, but sometimes it is just how it goes. And this why I have this many stuff in it. Okay. We need to find.
I know much about the ancient religions. I was trained as a paladin of Zakharum in the Eastern Koras Temple many years ago.
Let's see what you have for better defense. I take it. And a bigger belt. So we can put more in it. We can do it like this. Just like that. Put this in the stash.
How do I know I can trust you, You may be as shifty as that pack rat Elzix who runs the inn. But if you need a potion, though, I suppose I can make you one. For a price, of course.
I know, it's nothing goes for free here. Let's see what Deckard has to say.
Yes.
Oh.
I talked at length with Wariv as we crossed the desert from Kanduras. He has many fascinating tales of the dangers of the desert. His experience may be useful to you.
Let's go to Atma.
I don't expect this of you, but if you want to help me, I would be grateful. In the sewers below our city, there lives a horror creature that hungers for human flesh. creature has killed many, including my son, my husband. If you destroy it, I will reward you. Please, be careful though. That beast has taken enough from us already. The sewer entrance is through the trapdoor, just up the street.
All right. Then we have the Mefren's Lair. Let's go to the trapdoor. It ends to the sewers. Let's explore a little bit. At least a miner for now.
I need mana.
Nothing I need. Ah! A little bit too big now, but
I need mana.
Let's see what we have for the pass. Oh, it's a good thing.
Not enough mana.
Bam. Aim then.
I need.
Yeah, and now.
Not enough mana.
Okay. This I don't need.
I need mana.
Come on. Arrows are always useful. Okay. And let's see what we have here.
Not enough mana.
I hope we can. Oh, the waypoint is at level 2. Alright, let's see what we if. At least. Yes. A little bit.
Good day.
Of exploration. At one strength. No use. And no use, no use. This. And I don't. More sockets. Better MF. Oh, damn it. Let's see what I have. Attack rating plus 70 mana, life, strength, dexterity, yeah, maybe not good enough for now. But it isn't good enough for now. Maybe I throw it. No, throw it away a little bit, but. Let's see what this is. Rejuvenation. Arrows.
I need mana.
Nothing, of course. Now, let's. Well, my inventory isn't gonna fill up until with stuff. Cold resistance, life plus all resistance. Let's see what we gonna. Find here, nothing. And here also nothing. Go!
Not enough mana.
At least we have some potions and a jewel. Most of the time I don't have any use for jewels, but some now and then. It can be some useful.
I need mana.
Come on, just all right. No, I'm gonna turn to the city for check one thing. For myself, so no. Nothing useful in here. Okay, so we're still. Here somewhere a longbow. I have here and let's see what my companion is. One crappy one.
I'll put that to good use.
Let's okay, let's get some use of those. Okay. Nothing in here.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
What's my
not enough mana? I need mana. Not enough mana.
Oh, sorry, wrong button. That's gonna happen a lot with the Diablo. Okay, at least we have the swords level 3. But now I want to model waypoints. Where is the waypoint? No.
I need mana.
Let's... Nice. Let's use it right away. Because... Need to put some stuff back. And... Let's pick this one, put it here, and let's put some... This in there. Okay, put this there. My stash is too full. Just too full. Let's go to level 3. Just to find a way to... Damn it. Oh, this is nice.
Mana.
Is this no?
Not enough mana.
At least they dropped arrows. Damn it! Why they always pull me through the poison? Don't want that. Charms are always limited, useful. Wait, let's pick it up and just throw it away when we don't need it. Okay. Now we have pretty much too much arrows, so I can throw two away. Okay. I need mana.
Not enough mana.
Not serious. Let's take this one.
I need mana.
Okay, now this roots. Let's
not enough mana. I need mana. I need mana.
Come on. Okay. Yep. Please have something. You gotta be kidding me. Of course, the way is way back here. Oh, why there? Well, did well, let's extend this. This buff is rather nicely. Here, great X. My potion is always helpful, but we have to go back. We have at least one more skill we can. Plus 12% fire damage, plus. So at least we have. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Atma really soon.
Ah, a lost Herodric scroll! What a fortunate turn of events! As the last living Herodrim, I alone have knowledge of its meaning. Now, to read the Herodric runes it bears. mages, after binding Bale within Tal Rasha, magically sealed off his burial chamber from the mortal realm. Those same mages also crafted fearsome Herodric staves and imbued them with the special power to open the chamber's hidden door. After nearly losing one to the thievery of a rogue sorcerer, they divided all the Herodric staves into two parts, wooden shaft and metal headpiece, hiding them separately to safeguard them. The Herodrim foresaw our current plight and designed the hiding places to reveal themselves to worthy heroes like you. Collect both parts of a Herodric staff and unite them using a Herodric cube. Then you may enter Tal Rasha's burial chamber.
Nice. Let's go to her and sell some stuff. So let's put the rest of the money here. Okay. Now let's go to Atma.
They say that the taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking. In addition to my undying gratitude, I have spoken on your behalf with the rest of the townspeople. The merchants have agreed to show their gratitude by offering their wares and services at lower rates. Oh, Jaren wants to see you too. You'll find him in front of the palace.
All right. First, let's go back to gather some stuff we left behind.
I am overburdened.
Already? Wow. No, don't mind. Okay, come here.
Good to see you.
I have two items you can identify. Both items I can't use, so let's go to Jaren.
Oh, you may not pass. You may not pass.
Come on.
I have heard of your many deeds of skill and bravery. I feel I can trust you with something I have been hesitant to speak of. Drognan and I have concluded that the Dark Wanderer who passed through here recently was Diablo himself. Drognan believes that Diablo is searching the desert for the secret tomb where the great Herodric mage, Tal Rasha, keeps Bale imprisoned. You must find Diablo and put an end to the terrible evil that has fallen upon our city. Drognan is wise and is sure to have some helpful advice for you as to how Tal Rasha's tomb may be found. It may take you quite some time to find the tomb. May you be ready when you do.
Alright. Yeah. Let's first do the Herodic staff and kind. And hope we can find some. Let's go, and first we have to quest for the search the walls of the dead under the drylands for the cube, and search for the mega slayer under the far horizons for the shaft. And the search the Claw Viper Temple for the headpiece. All right, let's okay. Let's hope we find the maggot's lair sooner than later.
Not enough mana.
Come on. Just die. Don't ask much from you all, just to die. No more, no less.
I need mana.
Okay. And here we have, okay, the waypoint. No. Let's at least use the waypoint to get back. Let's gain the unidentified items. Identify, not unidentified. It's not that useful. Well, I seriously hope I find that maggot's lair and the cube. This just sucks.
Not enough mana. I need mana.
Bye. Come on. Well, don't need that. Where the heck is that? Where's that stupid maggot's lair?
I need mana. Not enough. Not enough mana.
Come on. I don't. Seriously, don't. Okay. I just want the
I need mana.
You find that the large, I find that the small one, but oh well. Come on with it. With the damn. This goes to Far Oasis. Nope. So that's godforsaken lair should be somewhere around here. Come on, where is it? Hey, let's see. Didn't know I've got that one. Okay, yeah. Let me.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Come on. Pulse of the Dead. Pulse of the Dead for the cube.
I need mana.
I'll search for the damn thing, but at least I found it. Wasn't a smart move just, but let's go back, empty the inventory, and let's
stay a while and listen.
Good evening.
At least like this, then we have full stack of this, this can go away. Strength for mana. Life and aura assist. Let's at least fill our mana stack up. Then we have here one more place for this. This can go there, this can go there. And not lots of space left. really need to find that cube. Alright.
I need mana.
At least I was happy with that. Fine. Not happy that walked again in another dead end. For crying out loud. How many mana does this thing? 7. I had.
Not enough mana.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Come on. Alright, next level, and we level 24. Let's go for this, and let's see what we find that we need a lot. Of mana, so 30 grade that we have entered another empty room. Okay, I'm gonna have a rejuvenation. At least, yeah, we have a little moment to go back. Come on. And so don't give a damn anymore about these. The potion resist. No. really nothing quite. Although, yeah. Quite useful. Let's. Also, the dead tool. You should be your waypoint. For crying out loud. And let's put this here, this there. Come on, just
not enough mana.
All right, let's loot the things I need. Let's go on. Let's see what's. At least for once, we have the waypoint in one time, in one go. But we said this first there, then there, this. There, prepare, and the rest can go in here. You know what? Just like I said, I don't give a damn anymore about these. And just like that. Oh. All right. This a little bit better. Yeah, we took the waypoint. I hope we can find the cube before I end. But I fear I have to end it earlier. Come on, just Hell Shrine. Yeah, I know you need mana, but I need the rotor cube, so nothing in this. Hope we are almost there. Level 3. Whole area full of stuff, but not what I need. Damn. Why?
Yes.
Good day.
doesn't matter. Fire resists, don't care. Let's... at least put this one there, and let's take this one here. Have some work room. Let's put this in one go right. At least this one needs to go there, this one can go there, this one can go here. Is there? And let's take these and these two. Let's hope this is the right way. Of course not. I just want to find the cube. No. No more, no less. Not enough money. No, here isn't the cube either. Nothing, of course. Yeah, here it is. Some space left for the cube. Yes, I have. Thank God. At least we have the cube. Now let's see what we have more here. No stamina potion and the rest is nothing. Let's go to Deckard.
Greetings. You have quite a treasure there in that Horadric cube. According to Horadric lore, the cube can restore a Horadric staff. To do it, use the cube as you would a scroll. When the cube opens, place both pieces of the staff into it and use the cube's transmute power. You'll be pleased to know that the cube has other alchemical uses as well. 6 gems plus 1 sword transmute into a socketed longsword. You may also transmute 2 quivers of crossbow bolts into 1 quiver of arrows, while 2 quivers of arrows yield 1 quiver of bolts. I must leave it to you to discover other formulae.
Okay, now identify the stuff first. 1 dexterity, 1 lightning resist. I can use the armor. This I can't use, this I can't use. This I also can't use. This I don't. Alright, now. First, go with this. Let's put first here three inside. Here two. And this would be three. Oh, no. Sadly enough, it will not. Doesn't matter. At least I can put stuff together. Transmit when needed. Just like this, and then we're gonna wait. One, two, three. I can place this here. And just like that, I've got to put this just like that. We're finished with transmuting. Thing I find sad about the Rotor Cube, it is just I can't put, let's say, three. Oh, do it. For example, three healing potions and transmute it. Sadly enough. Even though three of these make one of this. But well, for this I'm gonna leave it for today. I hope you liked the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button. Subscribe here if you're new, and don't forget to ring that bell. Sorry, for future episodes. If you subscribe, check out my other videos. If you can follow me on YouTube and Twitch, links are in the description box down below. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.